The smile, it costs nothing, but means a lot. It enriches the person receiving it without making poor a person who gives it. It happens in a second, but the memory of it may last forever. None is so rich that he can do without it. Will you take Anne-Marie Glynn to be your spouse?
I will.
In the same way, I ask you, Anne-Marie Glynn, will you take Timothy John Edward Smith to be your spouse?
Few.
You have now declared your vows to marry each other, and I therefore proclaim that you are legally married. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Give rest to the tired, light to the disappointed, sunshine to the sad, and nature's best medicine when things go bad. However, it cannot be bought, borrowed or stolen, for it is something that is not of any use unless it is given away. If a man, because of the overwhelming bustle, is too tired to give you a smile, give him one of yours, because no one needs a smile so much as the person who has no smile to give.
Someone